Yeah, cash money.
Cash money, dollar dollar bill.
Sun. Yeah, that's sun. Is that up the? Is that on top of the hill? It's about a puff, isn't it?
Too much spit in that one, mate.
Too much spit.
Nice shot.
Nice shot, mate. Nice beep, shot. Beep, beep,
beep. You just got a release.
You just got a release, mate. When was the last time you had a release?
How long have we been here for?
I get it.
Oh, I done it in the Beamer on the way in.
I top this one. I wouldn't
want
to do that.
Don't hit left either. That's beautiful.
That's a good stat, that one.
Can't see that. The sun's a bit funny to see.
It's rolled out as far as it's carried.
It's pitched and then moved 5 meters.
Yeah.
Oh, Jimmy. Oh, that's pure. Oh my god. It's falling out of the sky.
Yeah, it seems to be up another bit.
Yeah, you probably need more loft.
Sure, mate.
You want me to hit this?
But the issue is then you're launching it too high.
Yeah. I don't need first world problems, aren't
Yeah. Yeah, mate, just go back to that 8.5 degrees.
Yeah, all that tinkering we did.
Poetry in motion. Oh, it's drawing too.
Wow,
shot, Richo.
Got to be the added hit on his back to get more.
Right, what do we got, Jared? How far?
107.
Yeah. Down fan.
Downwind.
It's down fan, yeah.
I think it's into it.
Yeah, no, the wind's everywhere.
Hey, mate, look at this.
Oh,
back on that way.
It's got to be into it.
It's swirling. It's swirling.
It's got to be flush eight.
Flush eight back it, but uphill. Oh,
probably hold up actually.
She's probably 9.9, mate. Oh, geez, it's a bit breezy.
Oh, how's that feeling?
That's a good feeling, too. Yeah. That'll make it there.
Yeah. It's good shot.
Oh.
Fell over.
The overbalance. Oh. Look how long that divot is.
Hang on.
Size 12. What size boot?
10.5. That's size 12 easily.
That's a size 12 boot.
Alrighty.
Alright.
See if I can get a 14.
You getting a 4 on?
14.
Oh, alright. Hit a good one.
Oh, it's stopped right there.
Oh. It was hit crispy.
That.
Yeah, it's that. That's all you care about. The money. That's a 10.5. How far?
93.
Above your feet.
Got a lot of roll.
Well, ball above your feet. This is. Let's get down to this.
Oh,
oh, that disappeared just quietly.
Well, it's wet. And I take divots.
You have to take divots. So you're saying you're being a bit too shallow with divots.
So how am I like?
How are you meant to not take a divot uphill?
Wet.
Wet. Rich, I'll show you how not to.
Shut up.
There's no divot.
Is it up on wedge? That's probably spinning about 2 days.
Oh, is that in there? It's top dead. No divot.
Do this, Rich!
Aim point. Oh.
Yeah, I just do this. I don't know the
Seriously, the greens are mint.
They are. Yeah.
Seriously, these greens up here.
Oh, they're mint.
I mean, we've had like 100 mil rain and it's kind of dry. It's
really, really making them receptive.
So, this is downhill and fast. Down fan. No, it's a hurricane, isn't it?
Alright.
Oh, whipbirds are going off.
We might even get a line for our 35.
You're putting it 10 foot past, Jimmy. Come on, mate.
Alright,
no, this is in. Oh, that is just.
Bye bye.
You know, it's move. You're right.
Just kick bird shit.
Okay. That is a tough putt. You're just lagging this one, Jimmy?
No.
6 foot with a break. Oh, sit. Snap. Snap. Snap.
Break.
Oh my god, US Open style. Putting. Good putt. Oh no. To go two up. Sorry, left-handed pressure.
I hope this goes in for you boys.
There's a few holes with out of bounds in the next few.
You actually need to make this softy.
Oh, it does.
Just like that. Oh, thanks, mate. Hashtag cash money.
Hashtag cash money.
Is that a baht? What is that?
That is 10 baht.
10 baht.
10 baht.
B-A-R-T.
30 cents.
Hey, Bart Simpson.
Thanks, mate.
Bart.
Downwind 136, mate. This is wedge for all these boys.
What is it, into the wind?
No, it's downwind, wedge. Mate. We're just into the wind.
I've got 9 and 8.
Oh, here we go. 136. I 140 downhill. 136 playing downhill. Nah, mate. Yeah, you'll be fine.
No, it's 130.
Okay, cool. So you're long, man. Oh. Going.
Just called it. Simmer.
Oh. Oh.
He's put his back out.
Oh, he's never had a hole in one, so.
That was good.
You've had three of them.
First for everything.
You had like the release. Oh, shot. Joe.
Thanks, mate.
Joe.
I'm due. I'm due for a hole in one.
It's been a lot of shots in between.
It's been a while. Oh, that's a good divot, mate.
Good divot, nice and flat.
GFO.
Who would have sorted out those line goals? They look good. Beep. Just got a hole, mate. Oh, the fillets. Oh, this. Is this long?
That fillet's nearly went as far as the ball. Suck back.
Back a bit. Not enough Raz. Raz and Jazz.
Another Air Jordan there.
All right, Richo. Come on. Time for a hole in one, mate. Richo's day out.
Golf shot.
Ooh. Ooh, it sucked a bit left, mate. Shots out. Shots out. Need to hit a good one.
Clutch.
Oh, you know, you're right, Jimmy.
No. But honestly, how good
are
our divots? All three in
a row. Here we go. There'll be no divot. Let's tee up like a driver.
Bottomed out before the ball. Let's get at the top.
Oh, he's drawing it, Richo. Oh no.
No.
Flushing it.
Yeah, I like that plan. It's a good plan.
So it wasn't as close as we expected. Jeez, that is a hubcap. That's huge.
Oh, look, if he's going to take that long.
Yeah. Mate, come on, mate. This is to go three up, mate.
What?
Yous are going to miss. Yous haven't made a putt yet.
I've seen your putts, though. Oh, you
jumpy. Due for what? Oh, for a release. Three up.
Straight target.
Oh, straight target.
Give you that one, mate.
Oi, hey, Jared, pick that one up. Chappy.
Oh, it's a good part.
Good part, buddy.
Luckily, Softy's got good left-handed skills.
He doesn't know what way he's going to break, left or right, right to the left.
Nah, I just put him in.
No, that's the last time, mate. Just box it, mate. It was a bit of a wobble, but that did move and it's in.
There's Liz Lippin in. Back in left edge.
No.
What do you reckon?
There's one thing you just don't do with Softy is kind of tug on the ego too much. Because he does love it.
B, again.
What are you doing, Richard?
Saves me having to tug on it.
What's your girlfriend saying?
What do you
All right.
No comment. And back to the...
No comment and Mrs. Rooftop. Palmer.
She's a Spanish lady called Carpel Tunnel.
Oh. I've never heard that one either. Oh, boy. Oh, the wind pushed that one, Richo. Oh, the wind pushed it. Oh, no. Imagine going three down in three holes.
Grid.
Hot.
I can imagine it.
Yeah.
I can't.
I don't think it's in my imagination, actually. Yeah. I don't know how it feels.
Oh.
That's cash money.
That's a good stroke.
Oh.
Well done, mate.
Ah, oh, two up to the boys.
Good save. Good birds, boys.
They wasn't not going in.
Half of birdies.
Half birdies.
Good, well done. Yep, my English is great. Half five, ninth hole. Two up, softy jazzer.
Players.
Par five. Downwind?
Into.
It's everywhere. Not really hitting this thing very well, are you, mate?
What do you mean? It's creative.
Down the right side, really?
Yeah.
That's that Carpel Tunnel. Carmel Tunnel.
Carmella.
Stay out of that one.
Yeah, mate. Oh, yeah, because you're in it.
Shot, mate.
Careery. So, do you get an M1 to drop your spin from 5,000 to 4,000?
Nah, 10 to 9. That's why it's a.
That's why it's a puff.
That,
Jimmy's gone from 3.5 to 19.
You got 700 in 1 second.
Yeah. That was a dome.
That's a good point.
Yeah, that's no spin.
Hold it.
I didn't see it down, maybe it's on the right side.
No, trees.
Yeah.
Pretty good today.
Calm down, mate, Jesus.
I'm calm.
You're not.
I'm
you're
calm.
So fired up.
Not after Richard. Wind's swirling, eh?
Yeah, it's everywhere. Oh, that is out on the four.
Gone.
Or five or whatever.
Where is the
ground? To the right, mate, yeah. So this is Richo's ball. Because James is further up in the trees. You've got to go, yeah, it's basically over that palm tree there. Oh no. What did it do? Did it go through?
Yeah, I think so.
Cool.
Over which one?
No, so the greens are out here somewhere.
Out this way?
Yeah.
Wow, Richo.
Yeah.
He's explained it eight times.
It's alright, mate. I know you got dementia. It's all good.
So just straight up over there.
Mate, for you, you just start it at that gum tree and that's it. And just cut it a little bit off that. So you'll be alright, mate. Yeah, I didn't see it down. I didn't hear anything. Wow, you swing that totally different, Richard.
Yeah. Like from the inside.
Yeah, you actually swing that you release that thing so hard.
Yeah.
You can actually see the clock. You can actually see you do it.
I was told the other day.
It's so different.
It's a different swing.
It's totally different.
Yeah.
FRJ ride.
Wait,
ow.
Oh my. The green's not over there. It's up there.
Hey, well, so you've hit it good, sorry. Yeah, I did, but yours is fine.
Both hit tray.
What's that?
Both hit tray.
Oh, did they?
Yeah.
Okay. They weren't getting there anyway, so. So, but did James drop down?
Oh, no, I didn't hear it, see it.
Oh, you didn't care either.
Richo's dropped down. Don't really care. Yeah.
My orientation was out. Just flaring? Up there somewhere.
Hit it pretty good.
You strike it good, yeah, but that'll be okay. It opens up a bit out there. I mean, there's trees, but it opens up into trees. Could you hit a ball with an orange-headed fairway wood?
Yeah. Are you paid? Yeah, I don't think I could.
get it because I've got one. Pretty funny, eh?
Oh.
There we go. Yeah, we'll take that one.
Is that in the bunker?
Pua!
Shot. Good shot, mate. Orange headed.
You want me to go first?
Yeah, mate. We've still got this ridge. We're still in.
130. It's only two down. Green there. Jared there. Jared's going to cop it. That'll be so good to see Jared cop it.
Just fall straight down. Boop. Drop like a sack of potatoes. Good deep pua.
Oh, where'd that go? It's
That was just about perfect.
He was nearly good. He hit the bottom side of that branch. Oh boy. All right, Jimmy. Ooh. That's gone dead straight. There.
You're right.
Oh, it's all right, mate. Don't worry about it. How far have you got, Scott?
No, it's a feely one.
It's a feely one. Mm. Do you have distances, Jared, that you know want to hit? You know, that you want to know the distances you are, or do you just want to feel it?
Yeah, a bit both.
Yeah, cool.
Call me.
All right, mate. Show us. What do you reckon? 60 minutes?
Yeah, 50.
Something like. There's a ball on the green. That's James' second one. Mucking around.
So yeah, you might as well pencil us in for a three up.
Yep. Oh, did not. Did not spin much.
Bit hard, that one.
Yeah, that's all right, mate.
Take that.
Right. Get over the back.
Good strike.
So this. That's going to spin.
Raz.
Oh, shot. Right. Jared.
Two Clevos. 2 grand.
2 grand.
We're going to put that in there. Very adventurous hole.
Mate, look, you haven't really hit a good shot yet, but up and down makes it all worth it. Sit. That was like your chip yesterday. One of your chips. Richo, come on, mate. Must make a one putt. Sit.
Better than mine.
It is.
Good.
Three up.
Two.
Well, this is to go three up.
Jump.
Two puppy. He walked the two, didn't he?
He's bearing it. That's
fair
on the trot for the boys.
That's fair. Yeah, that's on the trot, all right. Jesus.
Nah, there's a half in the par.
There was a half in the par three. Three down, gentlemen. Caboolture.